Hi. Today, is the ninth day of winter. The 16th day of the moon. The 29th day of December. Tuesday. I'm over here in the backyard, about to stand up. It's kind of cold here. I've got my warm coat on. It rained last night, at least here in the valley it rained. But up there on the mountain, it snowed. San Jacinto Mountain, San Jacinto Peak, all the way up there, it snowed. Down here in the valley, it rained. That's the air conditioner that saved us during the heat wave. Yeah, during the heat wave, that air conditioner saved our little burning asses. This is one of my favorite times of day. It's quite beautiful around here. That row of hills is actually a branch of the San Jacinto Mountains. The big mountain is over that way, behind the house. A dog is upset. She's been having digestive problems because she comes out here and eats the cat shit. Then she has diarrhea. And I am here with my nephew. My brother's gone off to Los Angeles to spend the night with his wife and daughter. They live in the city. They both work for the city of Los Angeles. And I'm here ignoring the dog barking. And thinking about things. The rain last night was quite wonderful. We needed some rain so badly. We needed rain. We've short of rain this year, and now that the winter is here and the rainy season is here, it's about time it starts raining. I just noticed that I can see Jupiter up there. Let's see if I can get it exactly where it is. It's not above the palm tree. It's over. Even in the twilight, it shines a little bit, and I've lost it again now. I thought I saw it. I'm expecting my nephew to come out and complain about me making the dog bark. Well, he wasn't very happy with his father going off. He said he didn't think that the plan was very well thought out, and my brother just brushed it aside and said, "Oh no, it's fine." and then proceeded to give him instructions on how to take care of the dog. My nephew wants to take the dog to the vet, but my brother doesn't. And I can't say as I blame either of them for wanting what they want. I am only a guest, and I've been here a lot longer than 3 days, so I try to keep my mouth shut. 'Cause, you know, after 3 days, guests and fish begin to stink, as Benjamin Franklin, I believe, once wrote. Don't know who he heard it from. Times are getting worse now. The intensive care units here all across Southern California are full. They have 0% beds available. They're all full. They're starting to put in 2 people in a room instead of just one. And that'll help a little bit. But the workers, the healthcare workers, my God, what they must be going through. I have no idea. It must be hell to have to work like that and watch people suffer. Oh, I can see Jupiter now a little more clearly. Let's see. It's above. I don't know if you can see it yet. It's out there somewhere. Oh, come on. Where are you? Let's get back out here. You're above. You're about. There. Not showing. Well, hell. That's a good one. I can see it with my eye, but I can't get the camera to focus on it. Let's see. It's about 5 times the width between the palm tree and the corner of that house. So that should be about there. But I don't see it. Do you? I don't see it. Maybe it shows up, but I don't see it in the view plate. No. Can definitely see it with my naked eye, though. Whoop, what was that? There was something right there. Right there. Well, let's see, I've got, don't have much time left. I have 10 minutes of memory and 50 minutes of battery. My goodness. I've been here for 3 months now. I came here at the end of August. I've been here for 4 months. September, October, November, and December. And a week of August. And it's now the last week of December. So I've been here for 4 months and a week. 4 months and almost 2 weeks. It's getting along pretty well. I'm surprised that they're tolerating me. See the reflection of the twilight and reflected in the window. Yeah. And you see it shining on the house next door. than on the hills over there. Those beautiful hills. Yes. It's very scenic here. I'm very glad I came here. I've seen something I thought I never would have seen to be so beautiful. The valley of San Jacinto. And here I am. I hope you all will take care of yourselves and stay safe in this time of the pandemic. Have a happy new year. Bye.